If you didn't know, you can turn your circular saw blade around and cut sheet metal with it. However, if you decide to do this, be prepared for the worst sound you will hear in your life. It is a mixture of nails on a chalkboard and a goat screaming. I had some used sheet metal left over from a previous project, so I'm using that as the roof. I cut the pieces to 47.5 inches long and then secured them with 1.5 inch metal roofing screws.